Was Idris Elba terrorized by racist West Ham hooligans? Growing up in London, Elba faced abuse for the color of his skin from the inner city firm, West Ham's notorious hooligan group. Despite this, he found strength wearing an Arsenal shirt and standing up to their racist jibes. Years later, he got to fulfill a schoolboy dream by standing in the dugout with former Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger.